Very loud.
I'm loud?
Yeah, well, that's what your stats say.
Oh.
Are you ready?
I am now ready. I have sound now.
That's good. I'm very happy for you. That
Okay,
seems
okay,
dangerous. I
okay.
don't like that
Oh,
explosive.
I like her
Hello
lightning
there.
shirt.
We'll set up a board for you, won't you, Paige?
I'd let you do it if you could reach.
There's not
I
enough
mean,
wolves
I can
on that shirt.
Milk crates for you to stand on.
There's no wolves on it.
Yeah, that's
the,
what I'm saying.
Most
There's not enough.
For an employee is respect. You can't get anything done without respect. Where was I? Oh, yes, the room. And Paige is setting up this board on which you will plan your score.
Oh, you got a cat on your...
Set out
yeah, it's a leopard. Thanks.
Select your crew, figure
leopard.
Out how to take from a score should be split up. So you need a crew.
Does it make you go faster?
I think so.
One person can be in charge. Respect.
Is that Wait, what right, are we doing?
Paige?
We're picking a crew.
All right. You're only going to need one thing for this job. It's a high speed. Armored car. Now, instead of getting one legitimately and leaving a nice long paper trail to your front door, you're gonna be jacking one from a nasty Korean crew and leaving a nice long paper trail to their door instead.
This is good to go.
Hey, here's your board. Good, good, good. And when you're ready to move on the car, go over it. Study the plan. Tick it off the list. You must be methodical. This isn't just a dumb crime. Well, there is an element of that, huh?
Yeah, Lester.
And when you've got the car, we'll come back here and talk about bank jobs. bank jobs.
So we're stealing a car?
Yeah.
I can do that.
Okay.
Please wait for the leader to finish the high school board introduction.
I haven't done that before.
Oh, okay. That's okay. I'll just look at the map. Yep, it's a map. Oh,
it's
two
pretty
airports.
Nice map, right? There's like six airports.
Oh.
Why is there basketball? Do we really need that?
I don't know what you're talking about.
For heist? Well, it shows all the heist gear and there's basketball there. And a football.
Oh, we should definitely take one of those.
Probably. Well, if we get bored, I guess, along the heist.
Yeah, let's shoot some
Or
hoops.
We can fill it with bombs.
Bombs from the three-point line.
Remember, if some heist members don't work out, invite others to play instead.
That's a bit passive-aggressive.
Launch mission? Alright.
Yeah, let's do it.
Hard? There we go.
Yeah, we can do that.
Alright.
I'm ready.
Oh, I like this. T-shirt on the head.
Why can't I be the fucking cat?
Oh, nice. This is pretty good.
I want to be a cat.
Hello.
It's a paper bag on the head. Alright, I'm ready.
Oh, there we go. Plaid shirt.
Oh, that's you. That's
I don't
totally
like
you.
It. How do I hit ready? Right. Oh. Right
There's
there.
A ready to play button. There
ready
you go.
Ready to play.
I like your purple mask you got on.
I wanted the cat mask.
Well, you gotta compromise sometimes.
Yeah, you do.
I want
Whoa,
that car.
Careful. You almost got hit.
Did you just kick my car?
That's how I open the door.
Can you hear me? I'll be here to talk you through all these jobs. What do we got here?
Zero lives.
Yeah, the car. Okay.
Yeah, we're good.
On the way to Del Perro, a Korean town stick-up crew's been using a parking lot. You almost there? Remember, you
yeah, we're almost there. We didn't finish the sentence.
Careful. If you're not careful, they'll clock you, and then you won't get any
Where are we going?
How this is going down.
Oh, yeah, we gotta go up, it says. I keep going up.
Do we?
Top level.
So, I see two ways of doing it. You go up the north ramps and hit him hard and quick, or you go up the south
ramps. Did you do some
math? I did.
Try to get the drop on him from cover. You can do it however you like.
I won't even duck, so they can't see me. Wait, I can't duck in this car.
No ducking allowed.
I can kind of lean forward a bit. They're not. I don't think
they're
happy.
Not very happy.
Shoot. I gotta kill these fuckers. We're doing a great job.
Don't stop shooting.
I'm holding a little pistol.
Why do you. Get a better gun! Get a real gun!
I got a fucking headshot on that guy. You're just driving around so much.
Yeah, I know. That's like the idea. We don't want to get shot. I'm getting shot so much.
Me too.
How's your health?
It's not great. I probably should have bought some snacks.
Do you have any snacks at all?
Probably not.
Check. It's in here.
No, it's under... under snacks. Oh, I got a couple. Yeah, I'm good.
Alright. These people just gonna know.
Whoa, I'm stealing the car. I'm getting
shot
a lot.
This doesn't seem like a good idea.
Is this the car? That's not the car. I thought it was over there.
No, the car's like right here.
Okay. Now I'm taking cover.
I'm very proud of you. I got everyone. They're all dead. Let's get the hell out of here.
Are they? Okay, let's go.
Yeah. That was a bright scar.
I'm coming. I have driven this car before.
I'm taking your door off.
You can't, it's armored.
I'll try.
Yeah, try not to damage the car. The door's broken now.
Got it.
Aw, you're gonna reduce our cash. Cash is king.
Sometimes.
I'm out. Why can't I shoot? Am I out of bullets? No, I'm not. Where are you going?
I don't want to get shot.
We're in an armored car.
You can't really get shot.
No, I'm getting hit, actually.
Alright.
We're fine.
Alright, everything's okay.
Oh boy, we're in trouble. Yeah, no problem.
Wow. What? This car cannot be damaged. Are you shooting things?
I'm trying.
It's freaking out the civilians.
I can't shoot out certain directions. I don't know.
Stop going in first person.
I'm not in first person, but my reticle is grayed out. And I look right behind me or something.
How you doing? Page
known
to be under the bridge near the factory.
Oh, we did it. We're great.
Yeah, we did it. So we got the car.
It was like this when we found it, Lester.
Yep. I mean, it looks pretty good condition.
Okay, I'll look after this. Lester will come by your place.
Oh, my arms!
It's just some bullet wounds, it's okay.
Raspberry.
We're doing a great job. I wonder if I'll fall through the ground
direct,
again.
Platinum.
And gold is first place.
Platinum is better, pretty sure. Did I level up? I leveled up.
I think I did too. Yeah, rank up. 9. Nuff.
What did I get? Are we gonna crash? No, it looks really okay. This looks good.
Smoking's bad for you.
What are you talking about? It's bad for
you. I'm gonna buy some stuff. Leave me be.
Stop, car! Stop!
Stop running! Stop, car!
You okay?
I'm okay.
Okay, good.
Oh, I'm not okay!
Hi. Gun shop.
That's where I was going, and then you just...
Anchor, can you just buy a gun, please?
Yeah, I will. I've got the cash. Oh, I got 4 new clothing unlocks.
I'm gonna get a parachute. We'll probably need that, right?
I was talking to someone about a heist they did earlier that had parachutes involved.
Yeah, we did one of those. I mean, it was a bad idea to use a parachute.
What's a gun that I can shoot out of a car that isn't a pistol?
Can I try to take my car?
No.
What the fuck?
This compact is good, yeah. Or micro SMG. Buy that shit.
Fucking rich, I don't care. Punching me. He's killing me! That's what you get. We're good. So wait, are you getting guns?
Yeah, I have this gun already. Yeah,
buy some armor too. Buy extra armor. You can eat it like health.
What?
Like the food. You can eat it like the food during the mission.
It says my super light armor is full.
Yeah, that's good then. I mean, it's extra armor.
I can't buy more than full.
Well, then it's full then. Okay. That's how words work.
Where's the nearest store? There.
Where is the nearest store?
I'm jogging there.
Oh, cops. Cops.
What the hell's your problem?
Cops, please.
Oh, that policeman just saw me steal this car. Well, I mean, is it customary to open fire on just a car thief?
Well, it is America, so you can open fire pretty much on anything.
I'm not black, though.
Well... I guess that's true.
Now I got 2 stars.
I think in Canada, they just allow you to take their vehicle and then... Because they know that you'd return it, right?
Yeah, they know I'm just borrowing it.
Can I ditch these cops, please?
Oh man, the cops saw me.
My sandwiches. With, like, the American cheese slice.
Oh, gross.
Well, it's gotta be traditional American, right?
I don't know. I did it. I evaded the policeman.
Alright, I'm ready. I'm gonna go back.
Poodles are agents of Satan.
Make it quick.
What's the best snack to buy?
All of them.
Oh.
Just eat everything. Remember, America, I'll have to remind you.
How many snacks can I own?
Shove everything in your mouth, especially the cigarettes. As much as you can buy.
Yeah? are some better at health than others?
I would think so, maybe. I'm not sure. Oh. I just eat them.
Not the cigarette, though, right? That can't be good.
It could be okay.
Okay. I'll just buy everything. I can't carry anymore. That's a good sign. I just got a text from Gerald?
Well, you gotta respond back to Gerald.
He needs a van.
Don't talk to Gerald. What are you doing?
I don't know.
Alright, let's go.
Spare change.
You ready?
For 114 kittens.
Oh. I'm ready.
Playing. You're not even getting your guns or anything.
What?
That's it. We're just gone.
Yeah, I'm ready. Let's do it. I bought my ammo. What am I supposed to
say? Lester.
Ah! your first time. You know, the first times. Well, it's never easy. There won't exactly be fireworks, you know? It'll be vaguely awkward and disappointing, you know.
You like Lester?
Stick the wrong.
No, I don't.
The wrong.
No, are you okay?
Too early, and you won't be able to make eye contact afterwards. But
this feels wrong. Feel violated.
Something will have changed, you know. New opportunities, new risks.
Lester knows what he's talking about.
Remember that old Uncle Lester was here for you.
Oh, Lester's gone late at least half a dozen times. Maybe a dozen.
Oh, sure.
Maybe 50 times.
You know, feel a little creeped out, but you're gonna repress it. Wash it down. And we'll never talk about it. Hey? Hey?
Alright, let's
okay.
go.
First time. Lisa! Woo! It's a two-man score, right?
That's right.
One drives, keeps the heat off of you. The other goes into the bank, goes to the specific safety deposit box. Then you get out of there, you get in that fast armored car, and you get the hell out of that place. Then once you're clean, once you got no heat on you, come see me, give me the box, and you get paid.
Get paid. Cash is king.
Get paid, get laid.
You know,
Lester will hook us up with
like
that,
I
too.
Said, it is your first time.
Did you just make that up?
Don't expect too much.
Yeah.
There are,
that was pretty good.
Wild,
no.
Insane.
Is he dancing?
Mind-blowing orgies in your
I
future.
Think so. See? Oh. See? He knows.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
You know, we all gotta start somewhere.
Am I driving?
Good luck.
Is that what it says?
I guess. You wanna drive?
I don't
care. I'll drill.
Oh boy, it says payday.
Wait, what? Does it? Okay, let's change this reward thing. I wanna get, like, at least 95%.
That's bullshit.
What do you mean? I paid for this heist.
How much did it cost?
I don't know.
What do you mean you paid for this
pay
heist?
For
what does that
I
even
to
mean?
Pay Lester. I have to pay Lester for this heist.
What?
To get it set up.
Well, you have to pay $11,500.
That's
right
a lot
there.
Of money.
Yeah, and you're getting a lot more than that in your cut.
No, but then it's 50-50. That's not even. Look at my skills. I'm clearly more qualified.
Yeah, you're qualified to drill.
Yeah. That means I get, like, at least 99% of the cut.
My mental state's better.
Is it? I don't know.
A little bit. It's less. I'm less mental.
Why am I looking at this? I don't care about this. I just want to get back to the cut. Alright. How do you do this?
I can drive. It's okay.
You want to drive?
Yeah, I'm fine with driving.
All right.
I gotta
change this.
Well, enter the bank. Take out the cameras. I have to do that, or... Yeah, that's me.
I guess I'm doing that? I don't know if you should. Let's go. Holy thing. This is pretty good, right?
Yeah.
This looks good. I like this.
We're matching.
Ready. We're like spies, red and blue.
Yeah. I got pigtails.
Yeah, it looks very cute.
Thank you. Oh, you're so fast.
Where's my car? She dropped her donut. Oh.
Ma'am, your donut. We gotta
Can you
just
take that donut up?
I don't even see it. You just shoot the sidewalk.
I shot the donut. My mouse is broken.
Whoa, how'd you do that combat roll? How'd you do that?
What? My mouse is broke.
How'd you do that?
I can't stop doing it. There we go. Let's go. I'm driving.
I'm trying to get in.
What music should we put on?
This is nice.
No? How about this?
Whatever you want. You're the driver. That's my rule. Driver picks the radio. Oh yeah, I love this. This is good heist music.
Yeah, we're gonna heist some Baker Street. Steal some bread. It's getting you pumped up, right?
Oh yeah, the blood is flowing.
Beep, beep.
I like the horn on this.
It's so loud!
I think he just killed that man.
No. What?
You
no.
Rear-ended him so hard he died. See?
Is he okay? No, he's okay. Hello, sir? He's okay. Let's wake him up. Alright, I'm the driller, I got this. What are we doing? Am I driving again?
No, I'm the driver.
Drive. God damn it.
I'm the driver.
This is my Karuma. Oh, my hands. They don't seem like they should be going this way.
Careful, careful.
Huh.
Whoa, wait, buddy.
You just run a man over?
Peach, almost.
Whoa, what's going on? What
do you mean?
What is going on?
I don't know, we're just driving there.
Guide the signal? I'm hacking things.
Oh, not yet, now you're the hacker.
What the fuck is going on?
You just gotta hack it. Come on, get your shit together.
Use, press, whoa!
It's a very easy minigame.
Alright.
It's kinda like Pac-Man with no ghosts.
Don't touch the sides. It's like Operation.
Oh, I don't know if it's like Operation.
I did a hack the Gibson. Circuit complete. Oh my god, doing more hacking? I want to see what's going on out there.
I'm just driving. I mean, you did this drive last time, so you know exactly what's going on.
I took the sweet shortcut. I'm really good at this.
Yeah, I'm driving like a proper man. I'm too drunk to be doing shortcuts.
Oh my god, this is...
I almost hit that car.
Can you not flip me? This is very important business I'm doing right now. Very delicate.
I know, you got it. Oh, he's talking to me, but I wasn't listening.
Are you? What? Oh, I blew it up!
Fail?
Maybe. I thought that we crashed into something and I freaked out.
Oh, okay.
I'm failing now. I'm getting Steam messages.
This car does not handle well.
What do you mean? That car's great. I've driven that car. Fred has that car. It'd be a lot easier if you have to use the arrow keys.
Yeah. I think I can just use my controller if I want.
Probably. What the fuck is this? Oh, I do.
You should have this done by now, he says.
It's done! Calm down! Unlocked protocol, the alpha one.
Okay, good, because we're here.
See? Look it. Perfect timing.
Yeah.
See, you don't want to get it done too quick, and then the cops will be alerted.
Now what?
Okay, launch. What am I doing?
Take out your phone and trigger the door.
I'm hacking it.
I'm waiting for the driller to open the door.
I just opened it. Let's go. Burst through the bank. Alright, let's go. This is the police! Cameras, quick. You'll be broadcasting live to the LSPD if you don't shut them down now. Time to drill. Please, don't shoot me. Oh. Thermal drill, I got this. Oh my god. What the fuck? Please, I don't want to get shot. Oh yeah, just piercing this.
How do I...
Oh,
I'm
overheating
control.
Control. It's going too fast. Nobody's, not now.
How do I shout at them?
How do I do this?
My flashlight on them.
This ain't cool! Okay, I get it! Stay
in control if they think you're... Oh yeah, get in there. I'll do what you say. Make it stop! Pushing too hard will make the drill overheat.
Yeah. It's good. Never push too hard.
It's not. This is hard. It's my first time drilling, Inker.
Yeah.
You
made your point.
Chill out. Oh, I overheated again.
Oh my god. You guys have a good rhythm.
Like, this takes time. You gotta go slow.
I know.
First,
yeah, that's
right?
What I'm saying. Yeah, just take it slow. Got a good rhythm. I'm here to
help. Or else he bursts. And everything overheats.
Yeah, you gotta wait until the end before you open it up.
Oh, I got one of them.
There you go.
It's jingling a little bit.
Well, I can't help you now.
Are you watching me do this? I don't
no,
know
I'm watching the witnesses.
Okay.
They're screaming at me.
I feel like we've been here for way too long.
It's okay, I took the cameras out. I'm standing in front of the door with a gun. No one can see me though.
Alright. What if I, like, push it, like, really hard, super
no,
fast?
No.
No?
Not till the end.
Okay. It'll just break through, like, really quick and it'll be over, right?
Yeah, you don't want that. You made your
point. No? This one's... penetrating the second barrier is kind of hard.
It always is.
Look, let's just go really fast. It didn't work
out. You know what? Just do what your gut tells you.
Okay.
Just go with your instincts. It's just nature.
This is not working at all.
Okay. It's not like all those videos you've seen.
I did it. I got the second one done.
Okay, get one more.
I think I understand how to do this now.
Yeah, see, third time, you've got it down.
Experience. And then the fourth time, I just penetrate through the heavens. There we go.
There you go.
And then I get the money. Money shot.
You ready?
Good. I'm ready, let's go.
Okay. The alarm's going off.
And then,
are we going?
This is what happens every time I do this.
The police are here.
Let's
get in the car.
Go
Yeah, once you're done, you just gotta book it.
Yeah. You don't wanna go to
before
jail.
They know what happened.
Yeah.
Just take the money and run.
I'll help you out. I'll shoot this window out. It's bulletproof window.
I'm a great driver.
Yeah, that was pretty good.
I thought so.
That's your turn to
break. Yeah, I can penetrate too. I've got lots of practice.
Look at this. Perfect. I'm pretty much doing all the work here. Look at this.
I'm killing policemen.
You hurt that man.
Yeah, I did. Hurt him real good.
Wow. Toggle focus. What are we doing?
I'm the getaway guy.
Helicopter. No, there's a helicopter there.
Where are we going?
See a helicopter in the middle?
Yeah.
We're gonna go underneath that thing.
Oh, okay. We did it.
Wait, did we just like float up? Oh, we got those.
It's a magnet.
Can I hop out?
If you want.
You completed a heist finale without taking any damage. Nice.
Great. It feels like getting that helicopter would be very expensive.
Show it to me.
Yeah, show it to me, Lester.
Yes, it is the holiday season at the Crest residence, and Daddy's out drinking. Say, you passed. And if that thing I talked about comes up, I'll call you in. In the meantime, if anyone comes to me, I'll mention you as a reliable pair of hands. Hey! For the first time, that wasn't bad. But don't get clingy.
Okay, Lester.
I don't want to get clingy. What are you? You completed the fleece job.
Oh, platinum.
Oh, I completed all of them.
Get wrecked, and I got no damage, too.
What? 86,000 dollars.
I got an elite challenge. Vehicle damage 6% or less. 6%.
Look at that.
Nobody gets. No, I'm kind of wasted.
Leak challenge incomplete.
Oh.
First time bonus. You survived for a day with a bounty on your head.
Got a lot of JPs. Got a level
drink
two.
Up.
Oh, we're drinking.
All right, we're yeah, we spent our $86,000.
On beer.
Yeah. This is a hipster bar?
Not necessarily. I'm getting a call from fucking Simeon.
Hey, you like the new car? I have an opportunity you
right.
may be interested in.
Let's get out
I
here.
Have a list of vehicles that my contacts would like to get
on. You want to do another heist?
You find the cars
do another heist?
To me at the docks,
yeah.
And
sure.
I will make it
like a four-man heist.
Oh, yeah, sure.
My legs. Help me kill that man. He's kicking me in the face.
Oh.
Ow.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I'm out of here. Alright, we should probably leave. Are you in that car?
I'm not in any cars.
Is that my car?
No. I got new makeup.
Oh, nice. You should probably get in this car.
Oh, okay.
You got cops on you?
Nope.
Oh, now you do.
Nope.
What?
Now I do. We're driving towards cops.
Yeah, that's okay. Just gotta turn yourself in.